So, fun fact. By far, the most powerful system I own is the PlayStation 4 Pro, right? For the last couple of months, I've basically been using it as a YouTube box. I didn't want to hook it to my game capture for some reason, because that downgrades the video from 4K to 1080, because I can't stream in 4K, obviously. What I finally realized was, what is the point of using, of having this if I'm not going to use it for, you know, games? So I finally decided to plug my PS4 in, and now I can play some PS4 games on the regular. Got some newer games in here. And I've decided the first newer game is going to be this one. It's all fine. Whatever.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric. Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep. Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. Lord of the profaned capital. Yon the giant. Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead. Unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh embers.
Alright, boom! Game has started. What the heck? Alright, what happened to my screen? Something is not right. Wow, yeah, something is very wrong here. It's like totally cutting off on my... the stream is fine. Whatever, I'll figure it out later. There you go. Nah, that's fine. Class. I always play as deprived. Just because I like in RPGs, I like the feeling of like finding new stuff that's worthwhile. I feel like starting as like a knight with full plate mail and crap makes it harder to find good stuff to replace what you've got. I like starting from going from rags to riches, as you often do in RPGs. I just always find that really, really cool. So every time I've played a Dark Souls game, I have played as deprived. So that's what I'm doing. See, so fully restores HP and cures elements. Firebomb. Eh. Used to upgrade two fire weapons. Sovereignless soul of one who slept beside you. Used to acquire many souls. So experience gain. Good fortune after death. Greatly increases item discovery for a short while. I'm not going online. Branch of a young white birch. Perhaps an offering of peace. Can be used to blend into the environment, but only once. I'll just go with life ring. Very basic, very simple. Alright. I'm not going to worry about any of this. Alright. But yeah. Sonic 2 is out now. Oh. Didn't help. Okay. Circle is roll. Square is heal. R is camera. Thank you. Triangle is two hand. Or, am I two handing a shield? Why is that a thing? Alright. You can two hand a shield. Why not? R1 regular attack. R2 should be kaboom attack. R2 strong attack. R3 target lock. Okay. Yes, Sonic. Very good game. Well, it's a good game too. But I actually like Sonic 2. I have complaints about it. Like, they didn't need to focus on the minor characters from the first movie as much as they did. That's probably my major complaint. Everything else, I think, is a strict upgrade over the first one. Especially the way they portrayed Sonic. Because the first movie, clearly, they were shooting for, like, a... Well, like, they were shooting for actual Sonic. If that makes sense. What they were basically doing was doing a superhero version of Sonic. Right? Am I the one who got that sense? L1 guard, okay. One enemy critical hit. Oh, of course the battery's low. Why wouldn't it be? Maybe just a moment. But yeah. The first Sonic movie, it was... Because Sonic is not that fast. Which is weird to say, because Sonic's whole thing is going fast. But he's not supposed to be that fast. Like, there were times in the first movie where he very definitively broke the speed of light. Like, that's not Sonic speed. That's Flash speed. Maybe Quicksilver speed. Not Sonic speed. Because one of the things about characters like that is they're defined as much by their limitations as they are by their abilities, if that makes sense. What they can't do is just as important as what they can do. And for Sonic, the ability to, like, flash and teleport around, that's not Sonic. He's supposed to be running, not just being the Flash, basically, which is what he was in the movie. And I'm not saying I hate the movie for it. L plus R1? Oh, okay. I didn't hate the first movie for it. It just didn't feel like Sonic for exactly those reasons. Oh, yeah. So what's funny about the movie, too, is they very much tried to fix that. Like, they slowed... They very much tried to make it a Sonic movie. The first one was a superhero movie starring a character basically inspired by Sonic. That's more or less what it was. Which I'm fine with. There's room for a whole lot of different interpretations of a single character. Why is my body, like, half purple? Why is that happening? Does that always happen? I don't know. But yeah. Alright, there is a run button. Cool. Wait, shouldn't I have... Do I have to actually sit down at it to heal? I thought I should have healed. And got my Estus back. There we go. Yeah, where the first movie was basically a superhero based on Sonic, the second movie, even despite... Like, they fixed the character design in the first movie. The second movie fixed the theme, the attitude of the movie. Like, it wasn't 100% there, but they slowed him down to, like, his level. He's not supposed to be light speed. He's supposed to be the speed of sound. And that's Sonic. He's not the Flash. He's Sonic. He runs at the speed of sound. Which is still ridiculously fast. But is not, distinctly not the Flash. So he wasn't running, like, around at, like, the speed of light. He wasn't basically teleporting. Turn back? Fuck you. He wasn't basically teleporting around. He wasn't... His hands never really went that fast either. He was very much restrained to what Sonic can actually do. Which I really appreciated. It doesn't make sense continuity-wise that he's not doing the things that he did before. I can see that as a complaint, but for me, I'm okay with that because it means that the series can now go forward with, like, an actual Sonic. If that makes sense. Like, I'd rather have Sonic than keep the superhero. You know? I'm here for Sonic. Whoa! I've killed this guy like this before. I just need to remember how. But yeah. Alright, what was I talking about? Trying to focus on both talking and playing Dark Souls is actually surprisingly hard. But yeah, I appreciate that they slowed Sonic down in this movie and made him... They gave him the limitations of Sonic. Which he should have had to begin with. Again, I didn't hate the first movie because he was superheroed up. It was basically the Flash, but I appreciate that they changed it. They tried to. Everything about the movie just feels more like Sonic. Less like a superhero based on Sonic, and more like, you know, Sonic. And the characters were really well written, well acted. I will agree with absolutely literally everybody on the planet that the wedding scene was unnecessary at best, and. Cool, that happened. I swear I could take more than one hit from him before. Maybe I need to block. Blocking might help. I might just not be able to do this while I'm trying to ramble about Sonic. I just keep talking in broken sentences and getting slashed immediately. Alright, I at least want to go get my souls. He let it down right when he got to me. I thought that first bite was gonna be it. No, he kept going. Do I want to keep throwing myself at this guy? Probably not. I might just move on. I'm not focused enough to take him out. I did, first time I played this game, ow, it's like smacked my finger into my foot and it actually stings like hell. What the heck? Ugh. Yeah, it took many tries and much concentration. I don't think I can have that much concentration while I'm also talking into a microphone. I don't even remember if the reward was worth it. Probably not, honestly. Let's just go in there and get my souls and get the heck out. Probably get that thing up there, too. Oh, bye-bye! Whee! Ah. Oh, hey, there's a road up here. I wonder what's up there. Nothing! How far I can go. Is he just gonna stay there? Oh, he's coming after me! No! Ugh. Holy shit! Ah! Oh, he's gonna go all the way! Holy crap, I didn't expect that! Ah! He's actually gonna follow me out here? No, oh, okay, he left. Okay. Inventory. Way of White Circlet? Store the link to other worlds. I don't think I'll need that. That's multiplayer. Vanish Visiting Phantom. No. I'll acquire some souls. Me just run off the world right here. I can't level up. How do I level up? Can I not even do that yet? I guess I can't. Alright. Shouldn't have used those. he die? The others died in one hit. Firebomb! Yeah, I wish I could gather my brain head stuff together to say more about Sonic. Good game. We'll see you again someday. Good game? Oh, God! I'm seriously not thinking. Yeah, that movie was a really good game. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Ugh. Huh? Wait, what happened? I was right there when I died? But... Oh, yeah, that's right. I was. Because I went down there first. Okay. Wait, no. I wasn't right there. I was over here. All dashing, jump, L3, okay. You have to press L3 while you're running? Wow, okay. Where am I jumping to? Just down here? Looks like it. Oh, I see. So... Oh, probably supposed to jump up from up there, huh? And I could have gotten on top of that and gotten whatever that is. Darn it! R1 while falling, plunging attack. Oh yeah, I can go up and try again. Nice. Ah, didn't even go the right way. Don't fall off the world. We do not want that. This place is a lot tinier than it seemed. Like, it seems fairly big, but it's absolutely not. Okay, I can just do this. Aha! Oh, not off the world, not off the world. Okay. Titanite shard. Okay. Weapon upgrade thing, I think. And this should be where the first boss is. Yes, indeed. Just take it slow. Maybe just walk around him. Good boy, you stay there. I have no quarrel with you. I just want to go this way. Ah! This guy was a huge pain in the ass for the first boss in the game. Are those supposed to be bruises? Seriously, why is his... What? Oh. Remove sword. Oh, that can... Okay. Just immediately re-stab him with it? Seriously, why would you do that? And I'm just like that, I'm out of Estus. Alright, timing! It's all about the timing. Did not hit the correct button there. For some reason I thought R1 was dodge. It is absolutely 100% not. Alright. Take it easy, take it slow. I won't use my firebombs this round. I don't feel like there's much hope of victory, even with them. Okay. All right, yeah. Yep, okay. So what I want to do is run straight to him. Don't try to like kill all the little guys. Hopefully I'll get there with more HP and stuff. There's no reason I shouldn't be able to do that. Then I can firebomb the second phase. Ooh, pillage corpse. Fading soul. Cool. Get my souls first. There they are. There they are. Okay. Soul secured. Alright. Study his attack patterns. Don't get greedy. I got greedy. Double hit the button. Could have gone in for at least a hit. Ugh, perfectly wrong timing every time. Oh, that was bad. Ugh. Oh my god, he gets me right at the end of every roll. There's my souls. Mm. Okay. R is attack, not X, damn it. Weirdly, staying close to him seems effective. Right, it makes sense. The spear is... Okay, he does swing in arcs. The arcs seem a lot less effective than he does at range. Give him the free hits. Back off. Oh shit, right, I have to equip them beforehand. I was gonna equip the bombs. Too late now. I just forget, menus don't pause in this game. Damn it! Okay. Okay, so I need to equip my black bombs now. Are you ready to equip them again? Quick item? Oh, they're there. Yeah, perfect. Alright, that equips that. Okay, that's how we do that. Then I assume at that point Square will use the bomb. Alright. Pillage your soul. I should be over here. Got it. Okay. I do is just get all the way away from him and then just counterattack when he jumps at me. Because he pretty much always jumps. Oh, falling down there hurts me. Okay. I thought my health was going away to the arrow guy up here. It's just the fall that's hurting. It kind of sucks that he gets up right away on repeated attempts. Yeah, first time you get a pretty good wailing on him while he's waking up. Jump? Really? Should not have happened. That was ridiculous. I think this is gonna work. At least for his first form. Just don't back off the edge anywhere. son of a bitch! Wow, that does zero, that's pretty much no damage. Not even worth it. Ow! Get back, need to heal. Ugh. Yeah, all my firebombs are already gone. They seem useless anyway. I don't even know where my souls are. There they are. Souls. It's the randomness I hate most. How many attacks he does, how many attacks he chains seems random. For most attacks, not all of them. Too many attacks! Ah! Okay. Yeah, I saw that coming. What's killing me about this guy, literally and figuratively? I can't even tell what I'm supposed to be looking at most of the time. If that's what annoys me the most about this. Like, with the first form, okay, you look at his lance to see where it's going, and you can see kind of see what he's going to be doing. This guy has two methods of attack, one of which is way, way bigger than the other. So you can never tell which one is about to attack. Or if one is about to attack. And one is just way longer range than the other. Like, my god. Okay. Ugh. Come on. Jump, you bastard. Oh, I hit him. Okay. Maybe I should just be a mage. That'd probably be way easier than this. Actually, a weird thing I do. I'm not that great at games. But for some reason, I always try to like do these like extra challenges. Like, be a deprive. Play on this harder difficulty. Bloody bloody blue. Of a game I've either never or barely played. Like, why? Why am I like this? Why do I hate myself? See, that black thing moves completely independently from the rest of it. Maybe I can get it into another jumping pattern. Oh. Ah. Screw you. Air of fire destroyed. What's restored? Ember restored. Okay. Is that a weapon? It is not a weapon. I don't know what it is. Probably like a relic or something. Loincloth. Alright. Moving on. Broken straight sword. Better than what I have now. It's strangely worse. Huh. I did not expect that. I mean, it's lighter. Which I guess is good, but literally everything else is worse. Huh. At least I assume that's how that works. I assume the red means it's worse. And blue means it's better. Okay, that needs to go away. What I need to learn how to do is parry. I've never figured out how to parry in any Dark Souls game. In fact, I haven't even received a tutorial on parrying, have I? I have not seen one. Homeward Bone, okay. How do you parry? That's a good... I don't think I can go back now. Not without killing myself. Oh. This isn't the right way. Oh, I'm supposed to go up, I guess. I had to. There's something over here, or... No? Hopefully he wasn't a good guy. He looked like one of the bad guys. If he was a good guy, it's his fault for looking like a bad guy. I blame him. A lot of stuff around here. A lot of space to look at. Hello. Oh. Bye. Ember. Here's where I don't want to hit anybody.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends, with the metal to lick the fire. Not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame, and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones, and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Oh, nice.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let's see. So everything increases defense. The other stuff do other things too. Help. Oh, okay. Attribute governing item discovery. Ups bleeding and poison capabilities. Governs resistance to curses. Miracles and Pyromancies. Increases spell potency. Dark defense is also calculated from this attribute. Required to cast sorceries and pyromancies. Increases spell potency. Magic defense. Required to wield advanced weapons. Also improves attack strength. Reduces spell casting time. Reduces damage taken when falling. Required to wield powerful and heavy weapons. Also governs resistance to fire. Honestly, I think I would want dexterity over strength. I'm not a big fan of slow, heavy weapons. As you're governing stamina, also governs resistance to lightning and bleeding. Discovering FP, Astrum's number of tumors lost. What is FP? I'm assuming it's magic points. Discovering HP, resistance to frost. Alright. So what kind of difference are we talking? Not too much. Want at least one dexterity. A vitality? I'll take a dexterity and a vigor for now.
Farewell, Ashen One.
There should be a place to buy weapons here.
Well. Newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I wager. You require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Oh, he doesn't sell stuff. Oh, reinforced Estus. No Estus shard in inventory. Okay. Oh, I see. I mean, it's not too pricey, but it doesn't seem worth it for now. Infuse weapon?
Pretty, be careful.
Wait, a lot. Can you do like you can in Elden Ring and...
just good, what neat.
A lot, Estus? Oh, you can! Okay. I'm not using that blue one.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
You're not fired! Oh god, apparently I'm super freaking tired. Is this a place I want to go? Let's not go down the one-way pit for now. See what else is here first. Holy King of Lothric. Let's hope of his line. Going down there seemed like a bad idea. For now. So does this place get more people in it, or? It's a very big place to not have many people. I swear there was a shop, too. Maybe there wasn't. At least not here. Oh, god damn it. There's no shop. Might as well spend the rest of my souls. So dexterity, I would like to learn some magic. But I don't know if I'm gonna. I guess vitality's okay. Attunement? Nah. More stamina's good. Another dexterity. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go very dexterity. And that's kind of my plan.
Farewell.
Oh, okay. Bed the coiled sword. Dead bone shard. I have no spells. Storage box. I will never use these. Switch to box. Oh, no, that's not it. How do I actually store it? Oh. Apparently I can't store the multiplayer items. Cool. Very cool. Were items limited? Oh yeah, I guess there's a carry limit, I guess. Okay, I just saved, and it's been about an hour. I think I'm gonna rest here. I didn't realize I was still so tired. Oh. I'll be back tomorrow. This had a long weekend because of the holiday. You know, stuff happens. But yes, final resolution, Sonic 2 movie, good. Later.